Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel and the inescapable reality of some questionable decisions I've put myself through because I love music. And also because I'm too damn stubborn to give up. But that's every video. So today we're gonna be trying something different. To be honest, I've been holed up in my room for a couple months now. And part of that has been really great because I get to be like this little music gremlin, just making music all the time, just for myself. That part is really nice, but part of me is starting to develop this social crust and I haven't really talked to anybody in a couple weeks. It's one of those situations where you go to the grocery store and you're kind of looking at everybody funny. And when you go to the cashier, the first thing you do is salute them and thank them for their service. It's one of those things. To be real with you guys, I think I've also forgotten the reason why I started making music in the first place. These days, I'm just making music by myself. And that's great. But one of the key elements of making music is letting people hear it. Nobody right now is really listening to the music I'm making, except maybe like a couple friends and my mom. My numbers are an all-time low. I haven't been interacting with any local artists. I've been doing my own thing in this echo chamber of me. Get out of my head, get out of my head, get out of- I'm just kidding. But to be honest, it's true. I have a social crust and I need to just go out there and experience some other things. So now that we've established that we're making better decisions, I had the best idea come to mind. If we want to engage with the people and to reignite my passion for music, we have to go and talk to strangers on the internet. That's right, folks, we're going on OMEGLE today. The land of creepy old men being way too phallic, but also a place where a lot of talent and really wholesome experiences can be had. Honestly, I have no idea what to expect going into this. All I have with me is my MIDI loop station and my MIDI keyboard. These are gonna be the tools I use to try to entertain people with my music skills, and hopefully I jam out with people. I'm not necessarily trying to blow people's minds. I'm just trying to have a good time. So hopefully we don't see too many schlongs and we just get to hang out with a lot of great people. Let's see how it goes. Oh, okay, that's enough of that. Okay. I asked for that, honestly. Did you just see something?
Yeah, it like took a second to register in my head what it was.
Oh, it didn't take me a second to register when I saw them.
No, look, it wasn't even like a straight peen. Okay. What it was this paper that said, "Is it?" And then it had two colors. It had pink and brown. And there was three little tallies for pink. And I was like,
it was gone. Whoa. It was pink and brown?
No, he had a tally going for people guessing. Huh?
Guessing what?
The color.
It's like skin tone, right? I want to vote.
Oh my god! He had his two options of pink and brown.
What did you pick?
Neither.
That's you.
You. Oh. Having a sleepover or something? Where are you guys in?
College,
freshman. Y'all look young as for freshmen.
Oh yeah, baby jeans.
Y'all look like babies.
Hey, age is don't raise it, you know.
How old do I look?
Bro, you look like you're like 18, bro.
You look 20.
I'm 24.
24, damn.
Yeah.
I'm like, you still young.
Hey, it's good. Hey, it's gonna be young, bro.
Do you guys know how to rap?
I'll throw back for you.
You rap, bro. You rap, bro.
Hey, you rap.
I'll throw back for you. Back for you.
Hey, chill, bro.
Are you a baby? What's going on?
Oh, what's up?
You got a baby forehead.
God. All right. I'm done. Stop!
You.
What are you?
I'm a FL guy.
Okay, good.
good.
My brother in dolls.
Need upload more. 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 Need upload more.
That was kind of cool.
Little song.
That was
kind of cool. Check out your music.
Oh, maybe a song to listen to.
3, 2, 1.
I don't understand what's going on. My eyes are bloodshot, kind of fun. They're full of tears, but please stay calm.
That was really good. I'm a fan.
Thank you.
Sounds great.
I made this song in like an hour.
Sounds great.
Thank you.
This has turned into a music review.
All right, I'm listening to it.
All right.
I don't wanna let you go. I've been trying to figure it out. To figure it out.
Oh. Really fuck. Like that.
Hey, let's
I
go.
Love that. Dude, we need to make a song.
Maybe you should add me and then we can make a song together.
Okay, bet. Dude, oh, that's gonna be so cool. Dude, take care.
Chilling, bro. What you doing, dog?
Being chilling.
Do you believe in Jesus as your savior, bro? Huh? Jesus as your savior, bro? 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 That shit nasty.
There's no way you just made that.
That shit was
crazy vibe, bro.
That is a crazy vibe.
Bro, I like this Asian girl that goes to my school, bro. I just don't even know how to approach her, bro. It's just kind of like, damn, bro. I just want her to be the right girl. I don't want to fumble the bag. You know what I'm saying?
You guys talk like that?
Nah, dude. I never said nothing to her, but I peeped her vibe and I was like, damn.
I can't believe, bro, sampled my fucking voice with the...
I know, dude. It was fire, but what do you think I should say?
Like, something real light. You just be like, hey, I couldn't help but notice you. And I thought you were really cute. I thought you were pretty. And, you know, I'd love to hang out sometime. Just something real simple. Just introduce yourself, you know what I mean?
Bro, that's real. That's love. Even if she doesn't fuck with me, it's like, whatever, like...
Nah, she might. You got the chain, you know? You got the hair. You could do it.
He hyped me up. He gasped.
If you came with the same confidence you did with that freestyle, you could get that girl.
Oh, what is going on here? The cuddling session? Can I join?
Yeah, you can join.
What's going on?
Nothing.
You guys want to hear some music?
Yeah.
Do not think so far ahead.
Yo, you guys know Louis Capaldi?
Yes.
Can I sing you guys a Louis Capaldi song?
Yes.
All right.
I do know why I'm excited.
I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. Now I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. But it's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain.
Sing it with me.
Now the day bleeds in the nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.
Let's see the old one and then let's see the new one after. Okay. Just to warm you up. I'll stand up with you guys just to. Yeah? I don't know if I'm synced with it. Oh.